Welcoming back to the stage, ladies and gentlemen, to show exactly what she's been doing the last 6 years as she studied circus. Please give another round of applause for our resident Swede,